My name is Hen. My personal object that I have decided to do is my healthcare book, because this book represents and symbolizes my passion, my heart, my dreams, everything that impacted me in such a good way. I remember when I was younger, in my mid-20s, I had my close friend tell me, she said, "Hen, I believe that one day you're going to be able to work in the healthcare profession." I was so happy, and I could not remember what to say to her, because I realized to myself that this was not only my passion, my dream that I had in my heart, but it was my desire to impact people, to strive for better health. And when I was younger, I was diagnosed with ADHD. I realized to myself that I had, you know, so many things that a lot of people could have said about me. And I didn't let that impact me. I kept going on with my life, and I finally, now I decided to get into college. I went to Mid-America Christian University, and now I'm studying in healthcare. And so I was very fortunate to be able to go on with my degree program and to not let other people influence me the way I did, because now I'm really not only earning my degree, but being able to know that this is what, you know, God called me to do and I wanted to do, because I knew that this was going to be not only a passion, and not only a goal, but a dream that I'll be able to live and be able to tell, you know, my family, my kids, everybody in my life that, you know, I did it and I made it. And so I would say, you know, I'm very thankful, and I hope you guys enjoyed this speech. Thank you.